It is the need of the hour to connect more and more people with Buddhist heritage sites. We in India have many such sites. You know how people also know my parliamentary constituency of Varanasi. At the home to Sarnath, we want to focus on connectivity to Buddhist sites. A few days back, the Indian cabinet announced that Kushinagar airport will be an international one. This will bring so many people, pilgrims and tourists. It would also generate economic opportunities for many. India awaits you.